probably a little over in platform, I don't know. Are you okay with that? You okay with that? Ms. Brandy Love has helped organize this thing as well. She started last year with us, has done a great job helping it. Getting all that, our art department has kicked in. We have some gifts, kids have made some gifts for you over in their classroom. We'll get those later this morning. Our department really worked hard to pull that together. Our teachers, I mean, just the disruption in the classroom, to get them over here for practice. There's a lot that goes into this behind the scenes, and we are thankful for everybody's hard work, their attitudes, for all that, especially for our students. I mean, my goodness, they do such a wonderful job. And y'all have so much to be proud of, and I know you are, as we are as well. Also, I want to say thank you to our maintenance staff. They helped set all this stuff up. Our Tuesday crew, which is made up of some retired men that showed up. Listen, they're a Tuesday crew, but they showed up on a Monday. Now, that may not seem like a big deal to some of y'all, but when you're retired and you throw them off like that, that's not a good thing. But they showed up anyway on Monday and the Tuesday following and got off and helped get all this stuff put together. So we really thank them for all their hard work doing that. Our tech crew, working hard over here underneath the bleachers to make sure you can hear today and make everything run smoothly. And Mr. Eric Ryan, you'll see some sixth grade. They have some videos prepared for you, some messages on the video board. And Mr. Eric Ryan, some of his high school students, they helped put those together. So we really appreciate it. It's been a true team effort. Both lower school, upper school, everybody pitches in. And it's really, truly a great thing. We talk about a family atmosphere, and it truly comes together. Everything that you see today, truly everybody, part of the family, just pitching in to help. A couple of housekeeping items. The program's going to last a little over an hour, all right? So settle in here for you. That's okay. But if you do need to get up, we have bathrooms located through these double doors back here to the left. Also, bathrooms out by the trophy case where you came in this morning. But we would ask if you do need to get up and leave that you use the doors in the back. A lot of stuff is going to be going on up in here. So please don't go up through here because our students will be lined up in the hallway out there. And the quickest way for you and the safest way is to just use the back doors and then find out in the front there. There's always these people helping to assist you if you need any assistance on that. Also, after the program is finished, we invite you to go over to Miss Hall. We hope that you'll go over there. Like I said, the kids have made gifts for you, for all the grandparents. And we want you to visit their classrooms and meet their teachers. We'll be over there. There's a couple of ways to get in. You can enter through the rotunda, which is downstairs. If you have a kindergarten student, that would be the best place for you to enter the building. If you have a first through sixth grade student, the best way to get there is probably to walk up the hill and enter the entrance up by the playground up there. That's the easiest way. Now, if you don't care to climb the stairs, if you don't care to go upstairs, you can go either way. That'll get you there too. If you want to avoid stairs, I would suggest to go up by the playground and enter the building up through there. Also, there's refreshments in the building on either level, so you're not going to have to go up or downstairs. So, granddads, just relax. There'll be donuts on both levels, so you don't have to fight over that, and you'll be fine there. That's kind of where we're at. Again, if you please be careful when you have the sidewalks are a little uneven sometimes. You're welcome to walk on the road. There won't be much traffic going on out there. So just please be careful as you enter the building to watch your step on your road, make it there safe. All right, as far as the program today, the theme is about decades. And you'll have some banners that will walk out, kind of talk to you. You'll see what the decades are that those songs will be coming from. The music is a fun show. You've been watching it. It really is a fun thing. So you can sit back and enjoy it. And I hope that you'll just really dive in. And we want you to participate. You're welcome to sing along. You're welcome to clap your hands. You're welcome to do whatever. So audience participation is acceptable, encouraged. All right. So all you grandmothers out there, go over the guy next to you, make sure he's awake, make sure he's joining in, because we want to make sure that everybody's in we praise God for all the blessings that we have. And so we're going to start today. Our sixth grade is going to start with a devotional period. I know they're excited about that, and I hope that you will join in with us. And we'll get started with our sixth grade with devotional. And then after that, we can start our kindergarten. We'll be out here to get us kicked off. So hope y'all have a great day. Thank you for coming, and we truly appreciate you being here. And you truly are our honored guest today. So let's get started with our sixth grade.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound, as sailing on the wind. sacrificing praises to God and spreading his love to others. Remember that the Lord has made each day, and each day brings new blessings and opportunities. We should be happy for the blessings and strive to live right and remember how much God loves us.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. Dear Mom and Dad, I love to come here and celebrate all day, y'all. I love to be sure your content, y'all. And I love to see your stuff and all, y'all.
Thank you.
Thank you. know I have nothing to do with it. Thank you.
Have it like this. Are they doing something else?
Yeah, they're singing all the way around. They're singing that song all the way around. I don't know if you want to cut that out.
Oh, no. Yeah, just talk about it. Oh, cute!
Thank you. Thanks to God's blessings. Every day we get to teach every student the Bible. We have 1,200 students when you count both campuses, right up like 1199. So every day, from preschool through 12th grade, they get the Bible taught every day. They get chances to grow in their faith. They get chances to grow academically. We're preparing them for their future. That's what our mission of our school is to help students be prepared for their next step in life and help them become more like Jesus. That's what we try to do. It's this attitude and behavior. We're trying to encourage all of our students to be more like Jesus. So we're very thankful for that opportunity. We're thankful for your support, for your help, for your children and your grandchildren, and it's an honor and a blessing to get to work with them. As you go over there today, if you have a first grader or a second grader or a fourth grader or a fifth grader, they may be in a new classroom. And last year, if you were here, we were under construction. We had a couple classrooms, and thanks to a lot of generous people, we've been able to add a lot of new classrooms and a new music room, and there's wonderful facilities over there, so we're really thankful for that. I want to thank everyone who has helped make that possible. As we're giving them just a couple more minutes to get ready, so one of our traditions is I get to give out a couple gifts, something that's kind of fun. And I'm going to ask for who has a birthday today or real close by, and I will confess that when I first started doing this a few years ago, it was my mother-in-law who had the closest birthday. So that was a bad idea. I had to change it. But we've got some sixth graders who are going to help, and if it's your birthday today, would you raise your hand? Grandparents, I see one. Our grandparents in the back, two. And Miss Kelly? It's Miss Kelly. I saw her too. Is it just those two? Okay. And these sixth graders are going to bring you all a gift. Happy birthday. And enjoy your life. That's great.